Good morning children. Yes children, how are you? Yes children, what the lesson we are learning? The lesson we are learning is our last lesson, creating harmony. That's why it is a very important lesson we said. Why? Because in this lesson what we are learning about the world. Yes sir, how is our world? Our world is very good. But what happens sometimes? There are wars between the two countries, between the three. Like that there are wars. Then who is going to help them? Who is going to stop them? For that, after the Second World War, one organization was formed. That is called as United Nations Organization. United Nations Organization. What is the beauty of this organization? What are the aims of the United Nations Organization? In this class, we are going to learn, ma. Yes, ma. If you see, United Nations Organization, main aim, what we said, to stop the war. Yes, ma. Between the countries, there should be no war should be there. Everyone are how all the countries are. Everyone are interdependent on each other. We have to cooperate with each other. Then only a country can be developed. There will be a growth in a country. Every time wars all are there. How then? Because of that only. Now if you see how many countries were there in that. 193 countries were there. How many countries were there? 193 countries were there joined in this, were the members in this ULO. Otherwise they joined in this ULO. They are the members of the ULO. How many? 193 countries. And where is that this UN organization? Where is the headquarters? You can see it is in New York, USA. It is in New York, USA. Now today, what are the main aims of the UN we are learning? What are the main aims of the UN we are learning? Why? How it is working? Everything we are going to learn. Yes, aims of the UN. Aims of the UN. What are the aims of the UN? Mainly what? Save the world. Save the world from what? From the devastating effects of the war. Yes, we have seen after the war what will happen. Lakhs of the people died. Lakhs of the people were died. Not only people died. What happened? Yes, sir. Most loss of the property also is there. Most loss of the property also is there. That is called devastating effects of the war. Property lost, people died. So many damages were there. Yes, sir. Now we have seen on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan. What happened? Yes, sir. Till now also they are unable, because after the Second War, at the time of the Second World War, what happened? They thrown the nuclear bombs on these two cities. So still now in Japan, in these two cities, how it has happened means they are unable to grow the agriculture there. Like that, the land was damaged. Like that, the land was damaged. So to stop them, to save the world from the devastating effects of war, this is the one of the aim of the UNO. That is one of the aim of the UNO. Not only that, main aim is what? Main aim of the UN what? To keep the world peace. To keep the world peace. Main aim is what? To keep the world peace. Peace, creating harmony. Yes. That's a to keep world peace, creating harmony. That is, yes, to keep world peace by stopping war. By stopping what? War and conflict, quarrels. By stopping war and conflict. This is the main aim of the UNO. This is the main aim of the UNO, United Nations Organization. Remember the flag also. Remember the flag also. This is the flag of the United Nations Organization. Remember, see this flag. Okay, children. Yes. So this is the main aim. And not only that, some more aims are there. Make sure that all the countries develop friendly relations with each other. So you don't know how it will help the countries to develop friendly relations. How the UNO will help the countries to develop friendly relations with each other. Yes. And one more is what? It helps the countries to work together. It helps the countries to work together to improve the lives of the poor, uneducated and sick people. And sick people. These are the main aims. Not only these are there, but many are there. Many are there. It takes care of the basic human rights also. It takes care of the basic human rights. Takes care of basic human rights also. What are the basic human rights we have? We have learned fundamental rights, fundamental duties. Yes, sir. Like that only, this UNO will take the care of basic human rights. What are those? What are the basic human rights we had? Yes, you know children. Yes, right to education. What is that? Everyone should have educated, should get education. Everyone should be educated. Everyone should be educated. That is right to education. Right to education. Yes, second one you see, right to get a good job. Right to get a good job and a fair salary. Yes, sir. Right to get a good job. Right to get a good job. Not only job, salary also we need. And fair salary. And a good salary. Yes, sir. No, these are important or not? Yes, these are very important. Yes, sir. It's the basic rights. The basic right, human rights. What is that? Right to education, right to get a good job and fair salary. Not only that, yes, we had right to be treated as equal. Right to be treated as equal, ma'am. Yes, equality should be there. Justice, equality we have learned. Yes, sir, that only UNO also is saying. What is that? Right to be treated equally. Right to be treated equally. Everyone are equal in the world. Everyone are equal in the world. And right to not be harmed by others. Now, right to not be harmed. Yes, sir, not be harmed. Not be harmed by others. By others. Yes, children, these are some basic rights which are given by the UNO. And all these aims of the UNO are written in a document called, explained in a document called as Atlantic. What it is it? Atlantic. It is called as Atlantic Charter. Atlantic Charter. These are all the main aims of the UNO are written in a document are called as Atlantic Charter. Okay, ma'am. Okay, children. These are the main aims of the UN. Mainly what? Keeping the world peace. Keeping the world peace. And by stopping wars and conflict. That is only creating harmony. Creating harmony. Our lesson name. Creating. Maintaining peace in the world. Maintaining the peace in the world. Not having wars. Yes, sir. India, Pakistan, India, China. Like that we will have. Sometimes we will hear no. So like that no wars should be there. No wars should be there. No conflict should be there. That is only our lesson. Creating harmony. For that who is helping us? United Nations organization is helping us. It is an organization. It is not of any country, anything. It is an organization formed by 193 countries were there. Okay, children. Tomorrow, some more points we are going to learn about this UNO. Yes, thank you, children. Have a good day.